After the announcement about Google's new AI model called as Gemini, the entire tech world has been talking about it, especially the fact which they say that it is better than GPT-4 in their website. So now Elon Musk has reacted on this Gemini model, and he has reacted through a tweet as usual in Twitter. Here you can see. So he just asked Google bot how many cats are in an image, and he has like sent an image. So for those who don't know, Gemini Pro is now currently available in Google Bard. So if you just go to Google Bard, and if you go to this help, and if you go to updates, and here you can see starting today we are introducing Gemini Pro in Google Bard. So Elon Musk has literally tested it out, and what he has got the response is there are two cats in this image, but actually there are three cats. It's quite a camouflage image, but the response is wrong. So he just tweeted needs some work on cat counting, and he also got a disclaimer. So it's just a cat, so he just said it's just a cat. So he got such a disclaimer for just uploading a cat image, and he got the count wrong. So he's kind of trolling the new AI model. And the comment below is this one: where is the letter R in the word blueberry? And I think this is a edited one, because I literally got the right response for this. I got it's between 5 and 7, whereas it's shown here as 6, which is a wrong response. So this is what Elon Musk has said, and just let me know in the comments how you feel about this new Gemini model by Google. Can they compete with ChatGPT? So I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of videos in programming and AI. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.